My dear brother and my dear sister, whatever you do in public, he knows. And he knows what's behind the closed doors. He knows the past, and he knows the future, the present, and he certainly knows the future. So my brother, whatever you do is all the same, be it in public or behind closed doors. وَإِن تَجْهَرْ بِالْقَوْلِ فَإِنَّهُ يَعْلَمُ السِّرَّ وَأَخْفَى. If you speak loud in public, فَإِنَّهُ يَعْلَمُ السِّرَّ وَأَخْفَى. Not only that, not only knowing what you did in public, what you said in public, how you spoke loud, فَإِنَّهُ يَعْلَمُ السِّرَّ وَأَخْفَى. He knows, وَأَخْفَى. He knows the secret and what is even more hidden. Who? الله لا إله إلا هو. Allah. There is no God but He. There is no deity worthy of worship but He. He is one and only. He has no partner. له الأسماء الحسنى. All beautiful names and attributes belong to Him. He is one and the only one, and He indeed deserves to be worshipped. La ilaha illallah. And I bear witness, our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, sallu alayhi, Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik. Brother, if you want to, do you want to be with him in Jannah? You want to be with the Messenger of Allah in Jannah? If you want to be with him in Jannah, then please take care of an orphan. I repeat, if you want to be with Muhammadur Rasulullah in Jannah, take care of an orphan. He said, "Ana wa kafilu al-yatimi fil jannati hakadha." He said, "I will be like this with the person who takes care of an orphan in paradise. I will be like this in paradise, in Jannah, in heaven, with a person who takes care of an orphan." كهاتين وأشار بالسبابة والوسطى. And he, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, illustrated with his blessed fingers, السبابة, the forefinger, والوسطى, and the middle finger, السبابة, والوسطى, and the forefinger, like this, السبابة والوسطى, السبابة والوسطى. Just look, I'm illustrating, I just want you to see how close they are. He said he will be like you, with you, like this in heaven, if you take care of an orphan. So if you want to be with Muhammadur Rasulullah in Jannah, then take care of an orphan. You will be with him in Jannah. I bear witness, he is the last and the final messenger of Allah, my brother.